gathering to help one man's fiddle shop rise from the ashes.
Things come and go, but it's, you know, really valuable to have the people still here, and Byron is so admirable to start again.
Tower Theater hosted the Byron Berline benefit concert Sunday night, all in honor of Mr. Berline himself, musician and owner of the Double Stop Fiddle Shop in Guthrie. The shop destroyed in a massive fire just a month before.
It's an amazing feeling to see all the support. It really is, and I just can't thank them enough, you know, for all they do. And people want to step up and say, what can I do? And gosh, you know, I don't know what to tell them.
So she asked me up to a flat downtown.
But help they did, with dozens of musicians, not just fiddlers, taking the stage to play in honor of Berline, who taught them a thing or two about music.
Whenever I got the inspiration to play fiddle, Byron was like, you know, the go-to guy to help learn, and he had some instructional videos, and so I got those and learned how to play fiddle on my own.
And the hope? To raise funds to reopen the shop, something Berline wants to see happen, with plans to open across the street.
It's just a shame to lose a building like that. Sad, so sad. It won't be as big or anything, but it'll work for what I need.